A famous composer who wrote mainly for upper high school, collegiate, and professional groups. The piece is called The Blue and the Gray, and it is a medley of folk songs that were created and heard during the Civil War.
Thank you. Thank you.